solve this case because early evidence shows the man was murdered just a short time ago. Investigators identified the victim. Here's a photograph of that man, 44-year-old Jeremy Lesh of Perry Township. Lesh was reported missing by his family on Saturday. The Wayne County Sheriff's Department returned to the crime scene today looking for a possible weapon. A woman was walking her dog when she found the man's body partially buried in a wooded area yesterday. Police say this is not a suicide and not a drug overdose, but a brutal murder.